I would say come and cruise. Get out there and do it because it is a wonderful experience. It's a great way to travel. Think about it, not only unpacking once. You only have to unpack once. You leave all the things in your stateroom with you. And perhaps you'll do an overnight trip somewhere. Maybe go to the Valley of the Kings and stay in a fabulous hotel. I've done that. That's a lot of fun. Trip down the Nile and have dinner in a fabulous restaurant. And all you have to take is a little overnight taste. And then you come back on board and we're all there welcoming you back on board saying, hope you've had a great trip, but we're glad you're back.
Hi, it's Uli here from The Travel Experience. And I want to introduce you to this beautiful lady I've just met. Julie James, she is a cruise director, and we've just been talking about how exciting it is that the world is opening up.
Yes. Now, the light is at the end of the tunnel. Yes, I'm going back to work and I am so excited. In December, I fly. I don't even know where yet, and I don't really care. I just know that I'm going to join a ship and I'm going to be there for 2 months while I get the ship ready, up and running. My team will arrive, they'll do all their rehearsals, and on the 5th of February, we'll have guests. Now, this is something I want to tell you. Don't sit around waiting because it's opening up. It's going to happen even quicker than we think. You are going to meet people from all over the world, not just the guests, the crew. We have 43 different nationalities on a small cruise ship working there. Can you imagine that? So from Tasmania to Kirkakistan. What do you think about that? So you've got to be open-minded, absolutely. We travel all over the world and we entertain people on beautiful cruise ships. From really small cruise ships, 650 people, up to 3,000 to 5,000 people. The smaller ships, which are the ones that I really like to work on, you will dine with the cruise director. You will possibly play a bit of ping pong with the cruise director. They might even get up on stage and perform for you of a night, as I do. So I have my own show and I perform for the guests as well.
We should get a fun group together and we're going to stalk Julie, find out which ship she's on, and we're going to go there and we're going to rock that boat.
Wouldn't that be fantastic? I'm telling you, my team would love it. They love it when some people come on that just love to have a great time. Get yourself vaccinated so that you're not going to get ill and you book your trip because, believe me, they are booked out already on a lot of cruise lines. All gone already for 2022 and 2023. So don't mess around.